Pep Guardiola has no intention of letting Huddersfield spoil Manchester City's title winning party this weekend. Guardiola's champions will be presented with the Premier League trophy following Sunday/with the Terriers at the Etihad Stadium. Yet with Huddersfield in urgent need of points at the bottom end of the table, Guardiola has warned the afternoon will be no stroll and once his players on top form. He said we played in the FA Cup last season against Huddersfield and it was so tough, and we knew how complicated that it was to beat them at Huddersfield this season. In the last minutes, of course, they are in a situation where they need points and they have three tough games, but he admired their manager. David Wagner has done amazing job last season and this season. It is a football game, so they are going to try. They will have a focus at all week to play against us. Hopefully we can maintain the level of the last two games when we were all around the champions. Im pretty sure that is going to happen. We want to win to celebrate with our fans. It is better to celebrate when you have won a few minutes before the end, so that we had well treated to the City have shown no sign of us in cup since they were confirmed as champions last month, crashing Swansea 5-0 and West Ham 4-1. Next season will start with 0 but this is a good sign, said Guardiola. It was good we scored goals and created a lot of chances. But we missed a lot of chances and we have to improve on that, but everything is a good test for next season. I'm really impressed with the way we trained. Everyone wants to play on Sunday. That is the best signal. City are poised to break Premier League records for the number of wins, goals and points in season. The current best marks, all held by Chelsea, are 30, 103 and 95 respectively. City's current figures are 30, 102 and 93. Guardiola said that we have to think about his winning and not her game, but when that happens we are going to break a lot of records, huge records. It will be a special day. We have been here 10 months, 15 every week, playing a lot of games for this kind of experience. I've tried to convince the players to enjoy it a lot.